As always, wrapping up with winners and losers and some final thoughts. Tony, you're up first.
Winners, the people of Ukraine, our prayers are with them. They're looks like they're giving a good fight, and we'll hope for the best.
Jennifer?
My winner is on the opposite side of that, at least country-wise, the Russian anti-war protesters who came out and just, showed their opposition to what their government is doing in Ukraine. Wow, what a proud moment to watch them stand up to an awful regime.
Mike?
I don't know how you could name a winner this week. I think everybody's a loser worldwide, Dan. My only loser that I want to name is President Trump, whose grip on reality is not hanging by a string anymore. It is completely snapped.
Robin?
State Police Commissioner Doug Carter, who stood up for the people that wear their uniforms, form a thin line between all that's wrong and all that's right. We need to not put handguns easily accessible to people.
We'll leave it there. Thanks so much for joining us. We'll see you again next week.